Sardines are a pelagic fish, rich in omega-3 oils. To create a head-off, scaled and trimmed sardine, first scale the fish from the tail to the head, taking care not to break the skin. Then take a boning knife and cut right through the backbone. Turn the fish over and use the knife to hold the fish against the block. Gently twist and pull the body of the fish away, removing the whole gut with the head. Use scissors to remove the tail and the fins. Finally, wash the prepared sardine.